Hi, it's Dan from Parks and Sadley. Thanks for joining us today to take an in-depth look at a really special detached house in Georgina Gardens. It's located within a nice quiet cul-de-sac consisting of exclusive Westbuild detached homes. Location-wise, we're nestled in between both Tadley Common and Pamba Forest, so we've got plenty of open space around us, and we can certainly see that with the views out the back overlooking open fields. The property itself has been well maintained and been reconfigured inside to provide a really nice open plan living space. So why don't you follow me through and we'll go and have a look. So downstairs we've got a good selection of rooms which are highly flexible for sort of one's own usage. Currently configured, we've got a study, a downstairs toilet, a nice sized lounge with a feature fireplace, and off the back of the lounge we've got a sunroom with panoramic views over the garden and onto those open fields. My favourite part of the property's got to be this open plan kitchen, diner, family area. We've got space for a sofa, and it's all been refitted within recent years with in-frame units, so high quality fixtures, and we've also got a good range of integrated appliances and this breakfast bar which can seat four people. So the good thing about these Westbuild homes is they're always finished off with a bit of character. We've obviously got the exposed beams here in the bedroom and the LED lighted windows throughout the property. The other benefit is that they always come with good sized bedrooms. So here we've got four double bedrooms, each with some form of fitted storage. We've got a refitted family bathroom, which has had the bath stripped out, and a big walk-in shower cubicle fitted. And then the ensuite room then has the bath and separate shower cubicle. So outside, the property sits on a nice established plot. To the front, we've got plenty of off-road parking, both in the shingle and the brick paved driveway. To the side, we've got the double garage with electric up and over door. And then coming through to the back garden, it's south-facing, so we're catching the sun throughout the day. It's got areas of lawn and patio, and then out the back extending onto those open fields, which I've mentioned before. If you feel that this property could be of interest to you and you want to pop down and have a look, please get in contact.